Ehren Salazar, that's my name. I am an artist who lives here in Victoria. I would say I've been drawing for as long as I can remember. Growing up, my dad, I remember my dad giving me drawing lessons when I was little, just simple stuff about trying to draw a circle and how a circle and a triangle makes a race car. I'm really happy to be at this studio. It's right behind a dairy factory, an ice cream machine. It's got a good driveway to paint outside in, which is optimal. If I were up on the roof here, it would be more eye-to-eye level with the crows and the treetops and the wires. You'd be on their level. It'd be a nice place just to sit and sip on a Gatorade. I grew up on Canby Street, off Canby Boulevard, in Vancouver, which is like Riley Park, and lived in Montreal for a couple years. But Victoria is home right now. I like drawing apples, mid bites, you know, pocket apple, apple cores, full apple, you know, a cup of coffee before you drink it. Try and quickly draw it before it gets too cold. Trees, I like drawing trees and grass and hills. Crows are something I like to draw and paint. I don't know why crows fascinate me so much, but I get a kick out of them. And they're just always around. They seem like I used to pretend that there was just one crow in the city, so I would just call, and his name was Crow. So anytime I saw a crow growing up, I'd just say, "Hey, Crow." I'm like, "Hey, what's up?" They're always up to stuff. They're pretty mischievous, and there's so many of them. I just like they have personality that I don't know if they're my spirit animal, but I feel like you can relate and sympathize to crows. I like the crow hop. It's fun to watch them hop around. But in baseball, the crow hop throw gets the throw faster and farther with a little crow hop. The paintings I'm doing right now, I'm just looking forward to getting started on other paintings. So they've been in progress for a couple years now, so right now, I think I am excited to get on to just drawing more freely and often.
Guten Morgen, es ist ein Valentinstag. So früh vor Sonnenschein, ich umarmt am Fensterschlag. Will euer Valentin sein? Der junge Mann tut Hosen an. Tief auf die Kommentür, ließ ein die Maid, die es weit ging. Bei St. Niklas und Caritas ein unverschämt Geschlecht. Ein junger Mann tut's, wenn kann, fürwahr, doch ist nicht recht. Sie sprach, gescherzt mit mir, versprach dir nicht zu freuen. Ich sprech's auch nicht. Sonnenlicht, wirst du nicht komplett allein.